What is going on, guys? It is Rexsi here, back with our Wars 1 Rank Duel. Now, the only reason I'm recording right now is because there's actually a bug in the game. I'm joined with my lovely Twitch chat, of course, but I was streaming, and I was told about this bug, so I was like, I kind of want to make a video on it, because I think it would be absolutely hilarious. But essentially, the bug is pretty straightforward. You can buy 2 BANCROFTS right now. I've seen it in a bunch of casual games and stuff. But yeah, definitely not intentional. It'll be patched here soon. But yeah, definitely gonna be... Oof, that's gonna be interesting, that's for sure. So we're gonna start with Vamp Shroud immediately into the BANCROFTS. Now, in terms of the actual bug itself, I'm not entirely certain as to whether or not it's... once you get second tier BANCROFTS, you have to buy the Nimble, or like the other one. Or if it just doesn't matter. We'll see though. This is not your idea, my friend. I've seen this all over today. My idea! I've already done it. It's fine. I'm sure it'll be okay. I tested it before this. Our idea. Yeah. Snack. Been watching a lot of comedy today. Comedy bits and stuff. It's heavy. Frankly, I don't think I'm about securing him here, but I'll give it my best shot. Okay, I don't know why he just kind of gave it to me, but don't complain. Season 7 anyways? I don't even remember. This is gonna be weird though. I feel like I don't even need that many lifesteal items. Like, I'm gonna go BANCROFTS and like Typhons, I think, but other than that, like... It does work with both? Aw, oh, damn. I thought it was only the other one. Nice buddy. But like with 2 BANCROFTS passes, like it's so easy to hit the lifesteal cap. The voice is 6, yes, unfortunately. There's no more auto-tune. Much as I'm sure you all loved it. And those are beads, I guess. G-Pain, Rexsi.
This will strengthen my plague.
Field. So, I'm assuming I have to immediately buy into the glyph and just skip BANCROFTS for it to work properly. My assumption. I'm not gonna risk it, I'm just gonna do that. Yeah, nice flick. Yeah. Okay, just about enough now.
You do the judging while I'm gone. You cannot plague me.
Okay, let's give this a shot. I'm not gonna buy it yet, wait till I can afford it. This is gonna be so weird, man. Buffing. I was okay, well, just in case. Well, not, no sense in risking it. Might as well be a little careful. not really, no. There we go. That's close. I wonder if this gonna this guy's gonna report me for this. I mean, I guess it's day one of the patch anyways. No one really gives a fuck. Okay, so we get the claw. And bada boom bada bing, boys. We don't even have a Bancrofts technically. So now we're gonna get two of them. Quite heavy. I don't even need defense with the amount of fucking life I'm gonna have off just these two items. I don't know how the hell that connected. Bitch, chill. This is so weird. I feel dirty doing this. You used to be able to do this with the pen items. You get like a second tier Titan's Bane. And they're not supposed to be able to do that. I don't even think anti-heal is going to be enough for him, honestly. Oh, thank you, monkey. Appreciate that. Holy shit! What the fuck? What just happened to him? Where'd he go? Oh my god, I wasn't even paying- I was half reading chat. What the fuck happened to him? God, this is before I get my second Bancrofts online. I have no idea how Nimble Rod works. Yeah, it sure does, considering we're building two Bancrofts.
Pog Champ got the new Axis boys.
Hey, looking sexy still. I want to test out the lifesteal so badly.
Speaking of killing sprees, we've got one coming up.
Okay. Alright, boys, Bancrofts is officially online.
Double the Bancrofts! Holy shit.
Oh, good Typhons too. This is disgusting. Oh lord. Already like overcapped. Well, if I go down to my passive. Bitch, were you looking at my fucking blue buff? Bitch, you ever heard of two Bancrofts? Okay. Oh my god, each tick of the one, and that was off what, two little fucking minions? Get me low. Bitch, come here, give me low. This is out of combat, too.
Holy Jesus!
Lasered, what the fuck? Dude, I literally never have to back. Jeez, this is fair. Real fair. Brother. You wanna get me low, just for the giggles? Like, are you ready, Arachne? It's good timing, actually. Fuck! Well, when there's nothing to heal off of, it becomes a bit of an issue. Thing is that I just need things around me to heal off of. Ugh, this is not a buff to Anubis. This is just a glitch. We could go Divine next or something, or even Chronos Pendant. Chronos Pendant, probably. We could do some cooldowns. This is the most disgusting fucking thing I've ever seen in my entire- Look at how gross this looks. Look at that build. Look at how disgusting that looks. Oh, I wanna fucking throw up just looking at it. Yeah, I'm sure it is. Don't worry, I'm full HP. Don't fear, chat. Minions aren't strong enough. Tried to blink. That's funny. Oh my god, you got it? Bastard. Fucked up.
This will strengthen my plague.
Oh, Freya with the attack speed one is gonna be something, that's for sure. I just like ignored it. Oh. That's a thing. Yeah, double Bancross Freya with the attack speed one. Holy. We're in PTS? I don't know. I wasn't on the PTS a ridiculous amount.
Say a witch chest.
Homie needs so much anti-heal. I just did remove Bully and King and Duel. No. That would be stupid. There was a reason the Season 1 map was the most hated map. It's outdated.
Oh, slowly but surely!
At least got it.
probably stick to Arena.
Yeah. It'll be nice that my video... I can't believe he even hit, like, the additional effects that gave it, like, the echo and all that shit. That's, like, the worst effect I even have. Why did I even do that? That was so stupid. I was very clearly not reaching. I was just living on a prayer right there. Not, yeah, it sounded like a guitar, man. What the fuck? It's so weird. Like, I thought it would be at least audible, but holy fuck, they clicked the megaphone button and the robot button? Like... I think I need another anti-heal item for you alone. Specific fucking matchup. Oh, damn. Well, I see me heal to full health. Oh, that would be infuriating. Oh my god, he won that fight. Jesus.
That was embarrassing for both of us.
There will be rock and pen. Bolt Titan. Yeah, okay. I don't want to do that. That's no fun. Yeah, just my three. Gotcha, bitch. Late game, this is a little iffy. I mean, the lifesteal was so overwhelming early, I really could've just pressure Titan there and been fine. I don't think he could've stopped me, I'll be real.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Okay, so... we're doing the old, just give up my Phoenix for no reason, Strata. Optimal strategy, I've heard. Wanna see me laser this fucking thing to death? See me do it again? Alrighty. We're both max level, which is kind of scary, because I still could get fucking railed here. Just gotta hide behind minions, make sure I don't get stunned. Holy fuck, he shreds me, though. God diggity damn, son. Oh, fuck. We have a problem now. We've hit late game. Uh-oh. Gold instead of one. I mean... oh my god, EDC. Oh, fuck, they caught me off guard. Oh my god, what the fuck are the odds of that? I guess I'll wait. Fuck, there goes my build demon though. If I was to just ult him, by the way, you little shit, then he would have just ulted away. had to risk it.
Alright.
Come on, you can do it, Arag. This is your big break.
New DDoS glyph.
He said, fuck my Phoenix. While using always? Bro, I literally don't even upload these, like the... these type of videos, until they're patched. I heard about the, percent of CR things. You can do it, man. Come on back in. I wonder what happened. His brain just tried to process the fact that I had two Bancrofts. He's like, wait a minute. Also, no defense isn't gonna help here. Well, I guess I just wait. I could test my healing. Be fun. Oh, I thought he came back for some reason. Idiot. Well, that's something.
Well, come on, man. Really, this is the most anticlimactic ending ever. It was just getting interesting and even.
Oh no, I just accidentally got his Phoenix. Oh no, I feel bad. Fuck. Shit. Well, it doesn't look like he's coming back anyways. I wonder if I got myself low, how quickly I could do that bull demon. I think the game's gonna end before then, though. Get me low. I want to go to Bull Demon. Let's go see. No! Fuck. Well, that was fun. I hope you guys enjoyed.
Oh! Oh no, dude, I tried waiting and everything. I'm so sorry. Defeat!
Alright, anyways, have a good one, guys. Bye-bye.